Congress shall now vote for approval of H.R. 8791, the Homeland Terrorism Preparedness Bill. Said bill requests emergency response funding up to and including, this section is classified, dollars to prepare for a national-level terrorist attack and or attack from classified. Funding for first responder personnel and vehicles would be doubled if said attack leads to more than 80% of national population being affected by classified. This funding shall commence in conjunction with the first attack on classified, or the first large-scale outbreak of classified, depending upon which comes first. Civilian and military units shall be trained in containment and combat of classified, including irradiated classified, the possibility of classified airborne, classified flesh eating, classified, and or all of the above, in such event as classified spewing, classified escape, are released or otherwise become uncontrollable. Air Force units may also be directed to combat said classified due to their enormous size and otherworldly strength. Should event occur in urban areas, that's classified, far surpassing our darkest nightmares, should casualties exceed classified body disposal actions, shall be halted and associated resources shall be reallocated to classified underground, classified protective birthing centers. A new Bill of Rights shall be drafted and approved by classified. Having now reviewed the bill, I ask you to please cast your votes.
Down! What you